that is sine 0 is 0 and sine 90 is 1. It is clearly visible and clearly you can observe. Observation in maths is very, very important. Here, you can clearly observe that the value of sine 0 and sine 90 both lies between 0 and 1. That means all the values of sine theta, that is sine 30, sine 45, sine 60, lies between the value 0 and 1. How? Let me show you.